good. This where Narmer make veils for brothers. Call say blow it up.
Mm-mm. Better, we can rig these veils to overload and short out every other veil in range. Whole Narmer cells liberated at a stroke. Ready?
Call came out tube ready. Still say blow up better.
Call, sweetie. See that big magna-locked door up ahead? You need to get on the other side. Could you be a darling and find a way to disable all... Call, I'm impressed. How did you figure that out?
Point and click. More ahead.
Another down.
Forever, the old mate.
just one more. You're done. Time to go through, Carl.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Smart. Inside. Now what?
The fun part. Find the production controls.
Call C.
And here's where the evil's made. Now the tricky part. Call, I need you to rekey the boot sequence. Do that, and I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry!
Call not understand.
Look around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? Now to make some noise. They have to think this is a raid. That way, they won't suspect tinkering. Marking weapons locker. You're gonna need a gun.
Old gun, good. This gun, better.
Call. Deacons are hunting you, but your tinkering just got me access to this facility's automatic plasma torch. It'll melt anything, including deacons. Grab a target marker. Great! Now you just show me where to shoot. I'll try not to singe your eyelashes.
Deacon Scoom can die!
Thank you. right. So,
Ugh!
they don't suspect a thing. They think they've just chased off a smuggler looking for a quick find. Manipulating people isn't fun when it's this easy.